Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Lonori. Today we will going to discuss the general concept about the ascending tracks. So what are the ascending tracks? First we have to know what are the ascending tracks. Ascending tracks are those fibers that are coming from the spinal cord and going upward from the spinal cord or from the posterior white column towards the cerebellum, midbrain, pons, medulla oblongata, that is a brain stem, and passing and relay at the thalamus. After relaying, they will pass to the somatosensory cortex of the cerebral hemisphere, or they can carry the information from the spinal cord till the cerebral cortex by the way of ascending pathways. So these fibers that are coming from the spinal cord are called ascending tracts, and they are simply the axons of the neuronal cell body that are present in the central nervous system. So how the ascending tract is relayed and what are the general three order neurons of the ascending tract? In the ascending tract, we will going to discuss three order neurons, that is the first order neuron, the second order, and the third order neuron. The first order neuron is coming from a sensory ending. We have discussed in separate video about all the sensory somatic informations that are coming from the sensory receptors that are present in the skin, muscle, tendon or joint and any area of the body. These sensory receptors are giving an impulse to a neuron, and the axon of this neuron is coming towards the dorsal root ganglia of the spinal cord. So this neuron that is coming from the sensory area towards the spinal cord is called as the first order neuron. Then this first order neuron is going to the posterior root ganglia that is present in the dorsal horn of the spinal cord, and here it synapses with the second order neuron that is coming in continuation with the posterior root of the spinal cord. From the posterior root ganglia till the spinal cord, this second order neuron synapses upwards, and the axon of this neuron is ascended by decussating, which means that crossing over to the opposite side by crossing the central canal or the anterior commissure of the spinal cord. This second order neuron is crossed the opposite side of the spinal cord and then decussate upward, and it reaches towards the thalamus, that is the relay center of mostly all the ascending tracts. Then from there, the third order neuron synapses with the second order neuron and it is continue upward the cerebral cortex. It will reach the information towards the sensory areas of the cerebral cortex. Because this diagram is a cross section of a brain showing the spinal cord inferiorly, this is the brain stem, these are the two cerebellums, then the midbrain, pons, midbrain, thalamus, and these are the somatosensory cortex areas. So here it is shown that how these fibers of the second order neuron synapse and crosses the opposite side of the spinal cord. In this diagram, just focus on the fibers coming from the dorsal root ganglia of the spinal cord that were the first order neurons coming from any sensory endings of the body, and this first order neuron will form a ganglia at the posterior root ganglia of the spinal cord, and then these first order neuron will go to synapse with the second order neuron in the posterior white column of the spinal cord. Then after synapsing, these second order neurons crosses the midline. There is the anterior commissure, the gray commissure, the white commissure, the anterior commissure, the posterior commissure, and corresponding commissures in between these commissure is the presence of a central canal. This is a small circular area, central canal. So these fibers crosses the central commissure and the central canal towards the opposite side and come in the anterior gray column. From the posterior gray column, they are coming to the anterior gray column or the lateral gray column in some of the parts of the spinal cord segments. Then after this anterior gray column fibers, that is the second order neuron, goes upward and they will go to synapse in the relay center, that is the thalamus, and from there the third order neuron is going to transmit the information to the somatosensory cortex areas of the cerebral cortex. So this was a general This was a general explanation of the ascending tracts and how these fibers are passing from the sensory area or the sensory nerve ending to the cerebral cortex and how the signals are transmitted towards the higher centers of the brain. In the corresponding videos, we will be going to discuss the major ascending tracts of the spinal cord. Thank you for watching our video.